Hi everyone, Tori here today with a Project Life Process video. This one is number 73 and it's called Happy Birthday Josh, aptly named because I am scrapbooking some photos from my brother's birthday earlier this year. This was February. I like to scrapbook behind. If you've been watching me for a while, you know that. I typically scrapbook multiple months behind, and I just like that. I feel like it takes the pressure off. So yeah, I'm in February, and it's now September. Whatevs. That's what I do. So I am using some Felicity Jane here to scrapbook this page, and I believe, oh dear, I am really behind in my Felicity Jane kits, so I think I have like 3 stacked up. I've just been so busy and stressed with work and everything. So, yeah, I'm behind. Let me think. I think this might be the August kit, I want to say. Maybe not. I can't remember. Sorry, guys. Oh dear, I'm so sorry. Okay, I am using the Felicity Jane kit here. And I found 4 photos that I wanted to scrapbook about this day. A photo of me and Josh, a photo of him as we were singing happy birthday at him, a photo of my parents, and then a photo of the best fish tacos I have ever had in my entire life. Which sounds like ridiculous, but they were the best fish tacos I've ever had. We went for Mexican food, which he wanted to do. So I cut out some papers 4x4 for those 5 extra squares, and then I'm just going through some of the 3x4 Project Life cards just to decide which ones I kind of want in the, like, the extra squares. I have this thing lately where I've really enjoyed taking 4x4 squares, cutting it out of paper, and then placing Project Life cards on top of that. I don't know why, I just think it looks really cool. So lately I've been doing that a lot, and I just think it looks nice. I'm enjoying it. So that's what I did here. And now I'm just adding a title. I decided that I wanted the title to be Happy Birthday Josh. So I'm gonna put that on, and I decided to use the like stripes on this middle paper to kind of decide where to put the title. And if you're wondering, this alpha is like a black sticker, and it comes from Felicity Jean. She sells these in the shop now, which is really nice. They come in different colors too. Like I think there's black, white with little black polka dots, and then like a floral. I have all of them. I just love them so much. They're just such a nice, simple font that is really, I just am enjoying using it lately. I've used it on a lot of projects lately, actually. So I'm going to put the title, and then I end up deciding to also add the number 28 because that's how old he was turning. And I figured if I could include it, it would help me remember in the future, like when I'm looking back at this layout. I think sometimes, like, it's hard to come up with titles and journaling and stuff like that. So the way that I kind of decide what to include, I definitely want to include like the facts, like who, what, where, when, why, like those kind of things. Like the who are in the pictures, the what were we doing at a Mexican restaurant, the why were we there, when was it, like February 27th, etc. But I also want to include like the emotions and the like the story behind it, and how like the at this Mexican restaurant they bring out a huge sombrero and they sing to you happy birthday and he was laughing so hard, and how these are the best fish tacos I've ever tasted. Like those are kind of things that I want to include too. So my title kind of gives the like who, what kind of thing. And then my journaling will add like those little details, like that they were the best fish tacos or whatever. So I thought it would be fun to add like some kind of flair or something. So I just grabbed this one that I had in my stash. It's like a little camera, and I hot glue gun that on there. I don't know why I was like not moving for a long time. I think I'm watching a movie. Also, I'm probably trying to decide what to do on this layout. So I added that little flare there. And I just recently got this like pink floral washi tape that just is so pretty. So I decided to add a little strip of that. And then also, I got this like white on white washi tape from Felicity Jane. I can't remember if that came in a kit or was an add-on. That I just really liked, and I stuck that on there too. I really enjoy layering washi tape on washi tape, especially the ones that are like semi-transparent. I just think they look so pretty. And then I added this like little memory sticker that was on the cut apart sheet. And do you know how much I love chipboard? I just love chipboard. I ordered like all of these crepe paper chipboards from Simon Says Stamp. So I've decided I wanted to try to use some of them because they were just kind of sitting in my stash, not getting used. So I figured I need to start using these. So I pulled them out and put them beside my desk, and I'm gonna start using them a lot more. They come from past Felicity Jane or past crepe paper collections. Like I think this is the Bloom collection, probably My Story. That's what that one is called, maybe, or Open Book, maybe. So I'm just gonna use some of those like chipboard pieces. Oh, and can you see what I did in that bottom left-hand corner? There were these three like dual color circles, and I thought, oh, maybe I can make those into balloons. So I kind of like stuck them down and drew little lines and made my own little balloons for a birthday. And then I'm trying to figure out where I was gonna do journaling, so I grabbed this Project Life card that said today and decided that I would do journaling on there. And I basically just journaled about those things that I already told you about the story and what's happening in these photos. And I am using a black precision pen, if you're wondering, which are one of my favorite pens right now. I just love them. And I think it's 0.03, which is like super thin and lovely. I love it. And what am I gonna do now? Now, I think I kind of. Like, I really struggled with this layout. I don't know why. I just couldn't figure out what I wanted to do. So I kind of just do little things, but then I'm not happy. So I feel like I keep going, trying to figure out what to do. Like, I stamped the date multiple times in that bottom corner. And then I kind of just was like, you know what? I have no clue what to do on this layout, but I wanted to finish it. So I kind of just gave up and finished it. So there. Let me know if you have any questions, thoughts, comments. What do you think? Have a lovely day. Bye, guys.